My name is Kirk Wiginton. I'm CEO of Amegy Bank in Dallas. Amegy Bank, I feel, has a lot in common with the citizens in the community of Dallas. We both share a passion to helping other people. We share a passion in watching businesses grow and become successful. What we're the most proud of, we've built our bank organically, one relationship at a time. It has helped us work with clients, really get involved every step of the way, just helping people have a chance to achieve their goals. That's the organizations that we feel that we can best serve. There's no doubt in my mind that we can be successful in helping charities, community organizations, businesses, individuals achieve their lifelong dreams.
I'm Carlos Munguia. I'm president of the Dallas region for Amegy Bank. We've got a group of bankers that are very committed to being highly professional and solutions oriented. We need to be mindful of what's important to our clients and provide solutions that help them attain their goals.
We look forward to fueling the opportunities that are abundant in the Dallas community. People who want to start businesses, people that want to finance education, people that want to pave roads, build homes. That's the partner who we want to be aligned with.
Family-owned businesses represent about 80% of the businesses out there. I think that we can be a leader in providing solutions for family-owned business, but this is something that we have a real passion for. A lot of us have done it several times over and have seen our good clients create wealth or a legacy for their family.
The first banks in this country were started by people that saw a need, not an opportunity, a need. They help grow communities. At Amegy Bank, that is our definition of a bank.